No, it's Decatur.
The brand was named Jim Beam in 1933 following prohibition. Well, in the mid-1950s, the distillery began filling their whiskey into bottles and containers. Charles and Betty Barrett know all about the collective war. You see, their home has evolved into, well, a museum of sorts, with more than 1,650 cans on display and hundreds more in storage. The Barrett's collection obsession began accidentally in 1980 while visiting an antique store in Lebanon.
And they had about 30 bottles. They had 8 bottles, 3 bottles.
Charles and Betty were hooked, and soon there was no turning back.
You know, when we were first started, I knew nothing about the cat, not anything at all.
Yeah.
My woman there, and I'm a man who cares, and this is